Hello, I'm Susan Valdes, school board member for Hillsborough County Public Schools. Our district has many programs that we are proud of. One that stands out is our Culinary Operations Academy at Chamberlain High School. The program has more than 100 students participating in a rigorous curriculum that focuses on the food service hospitality industry. The Culinary Operations Academy provides every student the opportunity for personal growth through real-world and educational experiences in a caring, safe, and diverse environment. The Academy prepares them for a seamless transition to post-secondary education and adult life. The Academy provides students exciting opportunities for learning. They're fun, they're educational, and in the future, they can lead to job opportunities. So, get your taste buds ready, and let's watch.
Order it in. One chicken wing, one bacon cheeseburger. That's two bacon cheese all day.
The Culinary Operations Academy relies on the support of its many business partners. The most impressive is Outback Steakhouse's overwhelming support and the granting of rights to construct a real-world learning environment called the Outback Cafe. The program's focus is that every student will graduate high school and be afforded the opportunity for post-secondary education. Students are taught how to be marketable and self-motivated. The goal is for the students to have a positive attitude and to give them transferable skills required in today's diverse workplace.
Yeah, so we're in a cohort with all of our core classes that's like English and science, and it really helps make the transition from middle school to high school a lot smoother. I didn't know anyone coming into high school, so I could see the same familiar faces in all my classes, and there were people I could talk to if I had questions about homework, or it was a great way to make friends, and my best friends now are the people I was in the cohort with the freshman year.
Culinary Operations Academy, we get a lot of opportunity to get in community service hours. We do events like Burger Showdown where we help the judges, we serve the burgers. It's a lot of fun. We get a taste of what the industry is really like. We get to do chili cook-off, empty bowls, which we raise money for the food bank. We do a food rally. We work with different food trucks to raise money. We do Taste of Culinary, which we work with our business partners, and we raise money for scholarships and things like that.
My prior association to this program is that I used to be a student here. I actually graduated from this program. I took it all 4 years, and it really gave me a lot. Now, I have a lot to thank to Eric and this program. They got me into Johnson & Wales University. I got my associates there. And from there, and I worked in a lot of local restaurants here in town. Some of you probably heard of, maybe some famous steakhouses or such. And afterwards, I knew that in my heart, where I wanted to be was right back here. I wanted to give back to this program. All I've ever wanted to do is teach people. So why not be a teacher?
Since with the seniors, some of them I've actually had before when I taught the younger culinary English classes, but the ones that are seniors this year are all in the same class. They go to culinary together, and then they go to the same social studies class and the same English class. That allows them to build that camaraderie and that true family feeling and that feeling of trust as they go through the school day in their academics.
I believe that if there is a program that is going to involve the students and the students are passionate about that particular thing, then they get more involved in school as a whole. We found that through our Culinary Academy and the teachers that are part of their academic team, if you will, that it's more of a learning community. The teachers compare notes about their different students. We're offering tutoring for those that struggle academically. But more than that, they're learning life skills. It's so good, so good.
I think what makes us the best kept secret isn't that we have an Outback Steakhouse replica here on campus. I think it's more so that we're the first model culinary career academy in the entire nation. And what that means is simply that we're recognized by the National Career Academy Coalition as being the best at the best of what we do. They require us to meet a different set of standards. We have 10 standards that go above and beyond the normal Department of Education program requirements. Things such as cohorting our schedules. Our students travel from class to class together. We have our own English teachers, our own history teachers, our own science teachers. They have a higher level of community service expectation. So we work with the Helping Hands. We work with Feed America Tampa Bay. We do events that help support Tampa Bay and the community. And they do a whole realm of things. Our entrepreneurship, running this Outback restaurant. It's a whole conglomerate of different aspects, from everything from the sanitation national certifications to our business partners to giving back to the community, that create the Culinary Operations Academy and make it the best kept secret.
Well, that's a glimpse of the Culinary Operations Academy at Chamberlain High School, one of our best kept secrets in Hillsborough County Public Schools. Now, it's not a secret anymore.